the fourth day of the week, the 20th day of the month of Menachem Av in the Jewish year 5776, corresponding to Wednesday, the 24th day of August, 2016, the Holy Covenant of Marriage was entered into at Santin between the bridegroom, Robert Rachamim Notrika, and his bride, Davina Joanna Stach.
Been reading books of old, the legends and the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself upon that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero.
Each day, God sends his angels to guide us. We don't expect to see them with wings. Instead, they come in disguise and we call them friends. My angel friend Dee, it is my honor and privilege to be standing here today as one of your bridesmaids on this very special and happy occasion, your wedding.
I'm truly blessed to say that I have found my soulmate, and I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. And now that I have finally found my soulmate, Mom and Dad, you can cancel the adjoining room you booked at Sandringham Gardens, the one you thought I was going to move into with you.
Some fairy tale place, just something I can turn to, somebody I can miss. I want something just like this. I want something just like this. Oh, I want something just like this.
Although they should have a beautiful open Jewish home, there must be a sacred place for the both of them. A sacred, blessed, and sanctified place, because it is specifically through this place that those who will come into contact with them and pass through their house will be blessed with their blessings.
The day that Davina called me to tell me the news of engagement, the sheer joy and happiness in her voice was contagious. I'm pretty sure we just spent a minute screaming.